Alright. How goes it? Let's see if this last patch to Rising Storm 2 actually did anything. Why are there no fucking scouts?
We have taken Alpha. We have lost Golf. We are taking Bravo!
Why would nobody want that glorious double barrel shotgun? I mean, that's kind of mind blowing.
We are taking Delta.
So far the frames aren't great.
Foxroy is being attacked.
This has always been a very shitty part of the map for frames. Oops.
And Charlie
could be my ping. That ping is not the best.
We have a lost Fox Raw.
Good, he's on that. Oh, great. I'm squad leader. Alright. Well, I need to die, don't I? Yeah, I do. I need to die if I want that fucking. What is it called in this game? A Matic? It's a pick, but we'll call it a Matic.
We have a ticket, Bravo!
There we go. I knew that was gonna happen. At least it happened quickly. Frames
Charlie is being attacked.
Really are not all that much better. But I still like the Vietnam setting. I'm still gonna finish the round. That's the very least right. Where are we gonna go? We're gonna go. Where did you land, you ballsy motherfucker? I wonder if he got shot down. I don't know. Either way, I gotta get a tunnel up. Himself with an RPG. I don't know. I'm looking at the kill log.
We are taking Delta.
Watching in front of me. There we go. Put it right here. No.
We have taken Delta.
Right now. We'll move it. But I want it here right now. Gotta be decisive though, man. Wasting time. Comes the
we are taking Echo.
There would be another good spot. Oh shit. I don't think I can really hurt the plane. Just for shits and giggles, I guess.
We have taken Echo!
Interesting. I hope that's not me getting shot at. Is there enough cover right here? Yeah.
We have a lost Charlie.
Hopefully this will make everybody happy. Oh, yeah. I wish I had an AK. I'm gonna be able to light his ass up.
Bravo is being attacked. We are taking Charlie. Entire defenses
it's called the Loach. Yeah, that's what the little helicopter's called. That was really fucking lucky. Dick justice.
Scout, report it.
It was lucky for me, unlucky for you.
We have a second trolley.
I thought he was gonna make it around that corner for sure. Somebody got him. That works for me. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Oh, scheiße. I'm gonna get me killed.
We are taking Foxtrot.
You sound like you got shot, bro. Oh shit. You're a little fucked up. Hopefully I at least winged him. I heard him and then it was too late.
We have taken Foxtrot.
Oh fuck, where'd my tunnel go?
Echo is being attacked.
Son of a bitch. I thought that was a good tunnel too. It probably wasn't. It was probably a horrible tunnel and a helicopter took it out. Guess I get to go put another one down.
Scout, report in.
How? Oh man,
we have a lost eco. Rajin Bout, take cover.
Nope, no luck. I have gotten lucky before. I mean, they're normally a fuck ton closer, but I've gotten lucky before. Go, man, go!
We are taking Echo.
I need you to run through this water as though you were the Vietnamese Jesus. That's not good. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh, that was a helicopter. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Can I get up in here? Ha ha! Yes.
Attack on my mark.
I know. Place a squad mark. Believe me.
I can't exactly see it, but I think Huey just landed next
Bravo
to the seat.
Is being
I'll have to go check.
Yep, definitely landed near C, but they're going to A.
Taken Echo.
So no way they could win anyway. So they cut off our supply. Or whatever it's called, cut off the line. Ha. Surprised nobody set those off yet. Oh, they cleared it out. All that running for nothing. I should have just stayed and put a fucking...
Need help at Alpha?
I'm headed that way.
Alright, thanks.
Where are you? You little motherfucking GI. Let me get in there. Sounds like a 45. It really does. Come on, I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get up. Oh, shit.
Keep up the fire! Can't get out of here!
Got you. God, that was fucking lucky.
Scout, report in. Foxroy is the big attack.
Oh shit! No! Motherfucker. Motherfucker. I knew that was gonna happen. There's still a couple at A.
Victory is ours!
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all.
Swapping side.
Oh, sweet, glorious water. Yeah, fuck it. Everybody bitches about the grease gun sights, and I'm not saying they're wrong. I'm just saying I still get kills with it, so I'll use it. I will use the grease gun. Yeah.
Get ready.
Yeah. Man, you got a fucked up thumbnail, bro. That looks horrible.
Alpha is being attacked.
Looks like he bashed it.
Pushing them back.
This side of the map gets much better frames. It's probably because of these little open fields. I mean, I really don't know.
Charlie is being attacked. We are taking Echo.
The way the foliage just kind of pops up in this game.
This is uncool, man.
Does
real
not
uncool.
Help with the frame rate.
We have lost Alpha.
It's like it only comes into existence, I don't know.
Bravo is being
25,
attacked.
30 feet in front of you, at least the small foliage. Basically anything that's not a tree.
We are taking Delta.
Must be nearby.
We have lost Charlie.
I'm really surprised.
We have taken Echo. We have taken Foxtrot.
I wonder if that RPG just took out the gunship.
We have lost Bravo.
Two kills like that. Probably did. Oh shit. Yep. There it is.
We have taken Delta.
All this jungle sneaking gets pretty fucking tense too. It's not quite as bad. Oh, fuck! Should check the right. That's what fucking happens when you're sneaking around in the jungle. Right when you go to take a shot at somebody, you get shot 7 meters away.
We are taking Charlie. Delta is being attacked.
Watch your six. Don't let Charlie
in your gun. No idea if he is.
We're gonna take this. Recon is in the air.
Shitballs. Shitballs.
Come on, guys. We got this.
Fucking above me. Told me I got two of them. God damn it, Tani. You had to ruin that for me. Had to ruin it. Bastard. Oh, just stay there. They're right above me. Just stay there.
Charlie is being attacked.
Come on, let's not get shot by the same guy. Salty at the grease gun for that. Because I'm pretty sure I just lit up the area around his head with somehow without fucking hitting it. Still, this grease gun is, in my opinion, a little bit better for close quarters than a shotgun is, simply because it's auto. You can keep shooting instead of having to pump it. Fuck you. You sneaky little bastard.
Recon is in the air.
Oh, shit. I can feel it. I can feel that back of the head shot coming.
We are taking...
Let's push that in. Playing a wee bit aggressive.
Taking Charlie.
Man, my frames are sucking balls right now. Frame rate, definitely. Not frame rate, the ping, whatever. Yeah, that thing. The ping. That's not helping at all.
Hold on. Just a minute. We are taking Bravo.
At least it's, you know, pretty fun.
We have taken Charlie.
Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing it. Because it's not optimized for shit. Get up those stairs. Why are those stairs so fucking tricky? sounded like you got him, and it sounded bad. Go, go, go.
Explosive trap spotted. Hurry! Get in the fight, soldier! We are taking Alpha. Recon is in the air.
Didn't even get the assist, so he's probably still alive.
Hang on. Careful.
I wonder if I can get to that tunnel without dying.
Echo is being attacked.
Find out. Oh, nope, nope. The answer is no. Cannot make it to the tunnel without getting shot. I feel like I ran right
into
it.
Bravo is being attacked.
This team's kind of dominating. Has been both times. Pretty lopsided. Some of the most lopsided play I've seen. Holy shit. Sneaky bastard over here.
Lost our air support.
Tunnel. He must be tunnel hunting. God, frames. Frames, come back to me, please.
Echo is being attacked.
Oh, good lord. I'm getting shot at.
Napalm inbound.
Helicopter,
cover.
Helicopters are on my side this time.
Charlie is being attacked. The enemy has been destroyed.
Oh, that was good timing. Well, yeah, as you can see, the patch did not do much, at least for people who have any sort of set up like mine. It's a i7 6700K with a GTX 1060, 6 GB. Got it overclocked just a wee bit, the GPU, not the processor. And then I've got like 16 gigs of RAM, but yeah, it's playable, but barely. Hopefully they improve it a little bit. Otherwise, goodbye.